our interns. We're here today with some volunteers at Coal Oil Point Reserve.
And we're doing our quarterly CSTAR survey in conjunction with the Bureau of Ocean Energy Management and the Marine Network, thanks to funding from USAID's Coastal Fund.
The data that we collect here today will be used to help evaluate the health of local tide pools and also to evaluate the impacts of future oil spills.
Just another way Channelkeeper is keeping watch for clean water.